Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain you some rules for safety. Rules for safety. There are some rules that we should follow for our safety. हमें कुछ rules follow करने पड़ते हैं हमारी safety के लिए. We must follow these rules at home and outside. ये rules हमें घर पे और हमें बाहर follow करने चाहिए. Some rules at home and some outside. Rules that we have to follow at home are like we should not play with fire. हमें fire के साथ नहीं खेलना चाहिए. If we have to light some candles or matchstick, we have to take help from our grown-ups like elders. मम्मी पापा की help ले लेनी चाहिए हमें. Fire के साथ खेलना नहीं चाहिए. First rule is that we have to follow at home is do not play with fire. Another rule that we have to follow at home that is that we should not play with scissor or knife. If we have to sharp our pencil, we have to sharp with the sharpener only. अगर हमें pencil sharp करनी है तो हमें sharpener के साथ ही sharp करनी है. हमें कोई blade और knife use नहीं करना है. Do not, another rule that we have to follow at home is do not play with blade or any sharp thing. Okay, and another third rule is that we must not put our fingers into an open socket. हमें open socket में अपनी finger नहीं डालनी चाहिए. Open socket means like where we put any plug, कोई plug डालते हैं charger का या कुछ भी, उसमें हमें अपनी finger नहीं डालनी चाहिए. If we do so, तो we can get bad shock. अगर फिर हम ऐसा करेंगे तो हमें bad shock हो सकता है. These are the rules that we have to follow at home. Now I am going to explain you some rules that we have to follow outside home. ये जो rules मैंने बताए is that those are the rules हमें जो घर पे follow करने, और अभी हमें ऐसे कुछ rules बताने वाले जो हमें घर के बाहर follow करने हैं. Outside home. We must cross a road at zebra crossing. हमें हमेशा road cross कहाँ करना चाहिए? Zebra crossing पे. आपने रास्ते में देखा होगा कुछ ऐसे white strips बनी हुई होती है. हमें road वहाँ पे cross करना चाहिए. When we cross the road, we must look at to the right and the left and again then right again. Before we cross the road, we must not run or play on the road. हमें जब road cross करना होता है, हमें right left दोनों side देख के road cross करना होता है, और हमें रास्ते पे भागना नहीं होता है. So first rule that we have to follow outside home is always walk on always cross road at zebra crossing. Always cross road at zebra crossing. Another rule that you have to follow outside home is we must always walk on the footpath. हमें हमेशा walk जब करना होता है ना, वो बीच सड़क पे walk नहीं करना होता है, हमें footpath पे walk करना होता है. Like something ऐसे कुछ path पे corner of the road बना हुआ होता है, हमें वहाँ पे ही walk करना होता है. Another rule I am going to write on the board. Please note it down. Always walk on footpath. So third is we must never get onto a moving bus or get down from a moving bus. हमें चलती हुई बस में नहीं चढ़ना चाहिए और ना ही उतरना चाहिए. अगर फिर हम ऐसा करते हैं तो हमें हर्ट हो सकता है. May other vehicles get hurt us or hit us. We must not lean out or put our hand out of moving bus. हमें चलती हुई बस से अपना सिर, हाथ, कुछ भी बाहर नहीं निकालना चाहिए. Another rule outside home is we must not lean outside a moving bus or car or any vehicle, you can say. Okay, so these are the rules which we have to follow for our safety at home and outside home. So now I am going to ask you some questions regarding this. So thank you. Fine.